So let's draw a line that goes down, and then two more lines across, just like it. There, the letter F.